got his first three-game point streak in the American Hockey League, and he'll pick up his fifth goal of the season as he let it fly by Keith Kincaid. It may have been redirected off of Bruins.